space and not too much busy.
That's the Black Fries.
Let's go to Black Fries, yes. London Black Fries.
Well, we could have gone there. It's like too late now.
Yeah, it's too late now. We can...
Mind you, that would have stopped at every... That's a stopper. That's the one we caught last time.
Yes. That is eight or 12 stops.
Something like that, yeah. It would take about 50 minutes to get there. And then we'd have to get taxis. And as you know, I always thought we'd taxis across London.
Rye, Denmark Hill, Elephant and Castle, and London Blackfriars.
That's 10 stops.
It's 10 stops.
We will shortly be arriving at...
15 stations.
Wow, that's a lot.
You must wear a face covering on your journey.
Elephant and Castle and London Blackfriars.
London Blackfriars.
Yeah, so we...
It's nice, they have a table. London Bridge over there.
Yep. No, it's not London Bridge, it's another one. I think that's
water. We walked here before, this bridge, yeah.
Yeah.
We are here in London Blackfriars.
Blackfriars.
Blackfriars. it's a long way.
Beautiful.
The old man, he is beautiful. He's like, look at that side.
Yes, that's right. Yeah.
Westminster, 8 miles, 8 minutes.
So look, there's a hotel, there's the entrance to the hotel.
Big Savoy Hotel. I'm hungry already. No, this is River Restaurant.
The river. Yes, I know, but it's in there.
It's inside?
Yes.
Look at that. 120 pounds.
Where?
Caviar with
baloga. But if you just have an open maize, 24 pounds. 29 pounds.
Oh, it's not too bad. Yeah. The side 7 pounds. Yeah. The dessert 11, 15.
Yeah.
Savoy Hotel. Inside. To see Andrew, our friend from Thailand. Let's walk there. Wow, it's like private market. Oh, look, the fountain. Before it's not working up there. National Gallery, guys. over there.
Oh, oh, oh.